I'd put it to first question on Pathankot. When Pathankot happened, even the Pakistanis accepted who was the perpetrator. Okay, Nawaz Sharif didn't deny it. There was, remember, an FIR actually filed against Pakistanis. So the investigation which happened was to pressurize the Pakistanis so that they didn't have an excuse to say, well, we made an offer, you didn't accept it, and therefore it trailed away. Idea was, look, you ask me anything reasonable, I will agree, now you go and act. So I would differ with you. I don't think Pathankot put the two on the same plane. It was very clear, and on this government is very clear who is the victim and who is the perpetrator. That has been a consistent narrative, and it stays that way. On your JNU issue, I think what I had to say on JNU, I said yesterday, it was very clear, and I can certainly tell you when I studied in JNU, it was not, we didn't see any tukde-tukde gang.